What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm going to show you how to make Chinese style fire fuse. Let's check this out. First of all, we're going to need Japanese Gampi tissue paper. I ordered it online. I'll put in the description what it's actually called. And I need scissors, and I cannot find any. And as you can see, it's a lot of paper. So I can really make a lot of fire fuses. Really, really cheap and easy. Then I'm gonna moist a sponge and just going to moist the table just like this. And then lay this tape of tissue paper down here, Japanese tissue paper. And then again, I'm going to grab this sponge and just going to moist this paper. Boom, just like that. The best to use milled black powder, I'm going to be using this side here, the muzzle loading propellant. Let's see how this one does. I'm just gonna do a small layer because I don't want to overdo it. Okay, just like that. Then what I need to do is just fold it in half. Boom, just like this. Then I need to twist it like this. Oh, that works pretty good now. Then we're gonna lift it and twist it even more. Now we're going to just let it sit to dry out.
Okay, there goes nothing. Oh wow, look how well it's burning. That's awesome. Whoa, and it's spinning because it's twisted. Wow, it's pretty slow burning fuse too. Wow, it turned out to be a super awesome success. I love that. Let's try another one. Oh wow, as you can see, this one worked beautifully. It's even burning into this little clamp all the way. Awesome.
Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Also, check me out on Instagram, links in description. Well, see you next time.